They'll try and pick up the first with Gurley. And he will not only not get the yard he needed, he goes the wrong direction. He lost two, and it brings up fourth.
And partner, in a lot of short yardage situations, you'll see the linebackers step up into the gaps, what we call mugging the line of scrimmage, to make sure they take away all spaces, all creases. That one worked really well for them.
Now only needed a yard, instead went backwards. And Zuerlein's kick is good. And they will stretch the lead now to 17-3. So he missed a field goal earlier, but he says not this time, and he's able to knock it through to give his guys three.
And that's all you want as a kicker, a chance to redeem yourself. You got to have a short memory if you're going to survive at this level, and he's able to get back on track.
The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. Begins with a run by Rawls. And a nice move will yield nothing as he's stopped behind the line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Well, if these guys are going to chop into that deficit, they're going to have to do a much better job in the run game. Caught behind the line of scrimmage, no yardage would be found.
So able to break through the initial contact and then down right knee.